Ya te şey ey Brendan Jones in şey. Kendi için inişle. Ta çini başı için. Bir tane yaşı şey. Eşi in taşı ne? Seyhat vahide taşı gen. Tuvalta kanı deyin aşa.
Hello everyone, my name is Brendan Jones and I am a freshman here at the University of Arizona and I am majoring in graphic design and a minor in sports management.
I grew up in a small town called Cortez, Colorado, near the Navajo Reservation in the Four Corners area. There was a fair amount of Native American students that went here because it was near the Navajo Reservation and it was near Toyot, Colorado, where the Ute Mountain Ute tribe resided.
I was a football player ever since I was in elementary, and I started doing art when I was in middle school. My art started to get better as the years progressed, and it is the way that many of my family and friends admire about me. Art has been a motivation for me. It is a way that I can relieve my stress so that I don't have to start struggling with my schoolwork, my job, or my family. The University of Arizona has impacted me a lot because it was one of my top choices, and I had family members graduate from this university as well. And from them, I always heard great things about this university, which is why it was one of my top choices to go to school. Native Sora was a great experience for me because back where I went to school, not very many Native Americans wanted to come together, and so I never got to experience what a community of Native Americans was, and so Native Sora brought that to me. Native Sora was a great experience because back in my school there was only two tribes, Utes and Navajos, and that's all I ever saw every day. And I wanted to go out and meet different tribes, and Native Sora gave me that experience this semester.
I mentored at Tucson High this semester and it was a very fun experience.
Native Sora gave me the opportunity to become a mentor to three students at Tucson High, Denise, Ashley, and Miet. They were always asking me about my art and they always wanted to know what it was like being a graphic designer in college.
Because of Native Sora, I have made friends who care about me and who have helped me succeed in my first year of college.
Native Sora has taught me how to become a better mentor, and it has shown me on what things I need to improve on in order to become a better mentor in the future.
I want to thank you all for listening to my journey of becoming a Wildcat here at the University of Arizona. And I want to thank Felice and Amanda for the Native Sora experience.